In this video, we'll be installing a QOB breaker on an NQ panel board. Next, we'll torque the screw that we just installed. The torque information for the screw that I just installed is found on the wire and torque label on the back of the lug cover of the deadfront assembly. It's near the bottom here. The information for the torque requirements for the lug screw on the breaker is found on the side of the breaker casing.